everyone, my name is Nas. I have an Etsy shop with the name Sewing Panda Patterns, where I sell digital sewing patterns. I'll leave the link in the description box, please do check. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to stitch this pajama set with a hair band. Materials we need: pattern pieces, elastic, bra adjusters, and loop turner. Let's start with making straps. For that, fold the fabric in lengthwise and stitch with 1/2 cm width. Now trim the excess fabric and turn it right side with a loop turner, then press it. Do the same thing with other strap. Now take both front and back panel, pin it on side seam, then stitch it with 1/2 inch width and overlock it. Then take both back and front neck facings, pin it on sides and stitch it with 1/2 inch seam allowance and overlock it. Now fold the neck facing with 1/2 cm and stitch it. If you don't have serger, just fold it twice with 1/2 cm and stitch it. Now attach bra rings at backside on the notches. For that, cut 2 inches long small pieces from the straps. It is included in the pattern. Insert the rings and place it on the notches, pin it and stitch it. Then take the bodies and insert into the neck facing. Make sure neck facing should be wrong side facing. Pin it all over the neck. Then sandwich the strap between the neck facing and the top at front, then stitch it. Make sure to give some notches at armhole. Now I'm going to do understitching on the facing side. Then I'm going to insert the straps into the bra rings and secure with a few hand stitches. Now fold the hem twice with a half centimeter all over and stitch it. Now coming to the pajama shorts, take one piece, fold it half from the center and match both inseam, pin it and stitch it with a half inseam allowance, then overlock it. Do the same thing with other pattern. Now finish the bottom hem. All seam allowances and notches all are given in the pattern, so need not to worry. Now take two pattern pieces, turn it right side and pin it at center front and center back crotch by matching all notches and stitch it overlock. To insert the elastic, make a channel with elastic width by leaving little gap, pin it and stitch it. Now insert the elastic and secure with few stitches. Now the last step, close the gap. For making scrunchie, take the fabric, trace all the notches, pin it to hold the fabric, then stitch it by leaving a little gap to insert the elastic. Then trim the excess fabric and turn it right side with a finger or loop turner. First pull the fabric which is near to the tunnel, then bring the other side fabric and pull both outside from the tunnel and make a stitch. Now turn it right side and insert the elastic. Then secure the elastic with a tight knot. The last step is closing the gap. I hope you like this pattern and the instructions. See you.